Hi, I'm Stan Baronet. I'm talking to you from the desert outside of Las Vegas, where it's a cool morning. A lot of people don't know Las Vegas is actually a high desert. We're about 2,000 feet above sea level, so the mornings can be quite cool, especially in the wintertime. We're going to use this location to illustrate chapter one of the book, Logic, by talking about some of the principles involved in the chapter. One of the main things you're learning is the relationship between premises and conclusion. This is what inferences are all about. So you're told that when you have a piece of information, it's quite natural for human beings to conclude something. So for example, if I notice that right outside the camera view, behind our cameraman Lee, and I said, Lee, I think you should turn around. It appears to be there's a snake coming up behind you. So if Lee turns around and sees this snake, he might not know whether it's poison or not, but being a desert snake, many of them are. So he may conclude, I better get away from this snake as quickly as possible. On the other hand, if he knows a lot about snakes, he may decide it's not poisonous and he doesn't have to really get away too fast, if at all. In either case, he's taking a piece of information, a premise, deciding its truth, and then determining what he can conclude from that. This is what inferences are all about. Of course, information can be true or false. Premises can be true or false. Conclusions can be true or false. There are two things to remember. If your information is false, that's a decision we make by talking about the truth content of a statement. If the premises do not lead to the conclusion, that's a different determination. That's a determination of whether the inference is valid or invalid, strong or weak. Inferences could go wrong in either direction. Your premises could be false, your premises could be true. Your inference could be strong, your inference could be weak. These are the kind of determinations you're going to be making throughout the book. At the beginning, I talked about us being in the desert just outside of Las Vegas. Well, that information actually is false, as you can see when Lee pans the camera.